My dearly beloved, here today, gathered to celebrate the marriage of Jessica Elizabeth Moore and Johannes Joshua Schurman, also known as Jess and Josh.
Hi everyone! Woo! How amazing has today been? Not gonna lie, although I had high expectations, wow, just wow. And Jess, you look amazing. You look so beautiful. Oh my God.
Come on, and move along. Come on.
I know all of you have traveled a long way to come here. Some of you have traveled even across continents, the world's two great oceans, to share this moment of joy with us, with our family, with me and Marlies most of all. And it is very much a moment of joy for us to see these two wonderful people sail together happily, I hope forever, into the safe haven of marriage.
You're funny, you're caring. You know, I love you.
Our beautiful, supportive Irish Nana taught us that we could achieve anything if we did it with love. Jess took this literally and pours love and devotion into every person that she meets, expanding her social network, which is now large enough, evidently, to fill a chateau in the south of France. Woohoo! Bougie!
Jess has given me and the family, well, me, 30 years of immeasurable joy. And I'm sure she will do the same for Josh.
So, for those that knew me growing up, knew that, as Mum said, I wasn't a huge advocate of marriage. I recall being with Mum in September 2013, having just finished my first week of law school. The conversation of marriage had cropped up, and Mum said to me, "When the right person comes along, darling, you will change your view on marriage." Lo and behold, Mother was right. When Josh and I began getting serious, the conversation of marriage re-emerged. I told Josh I was deliriously happy, as we were, and marriage was, quite frankly, unnecessary. Confidence, being one of Josh's many attributes, prevailed, and saying yes to you, Josh, was the easiest yes I ever said. You got that fire looking at me, staring at me like it's a waste of time. Fire look in your eyes, searching for answers on the ground.
Speaking of unconditional love, Jess is the only other person I've ever met who's given me that love and that reciprocated love and that support and that nurturing and the that safety net of knowing that as a team, that together, there's nothing we can't achieve. And it is just so important in everything we do. And there is this confidence and this deep-rooted knowledge that together, we can do anything. You're the wind in my sails. And as I often say to you, without you, nothing.
Your relationship is built on love. Take the time to show that love. Go on dates. Say those three little words. I love you. And when you need to, say those other three little words. I am sorry. Stay open to one another, learn and grow together. As I said earlier, the most remarkable moment in life is when you meet the person who makes you feel complete. Never forget that feeling. Never forget what you first saw in each other, and never forget what you see in each other in this very moment, right here and right now.
We get it almost every night, and when that moon gets so big and bright, it's supernatural delight. Every border was dancing in the sight. They don't bark and they don't bite. They keep things loose, they keep things alive. Every border was dancing in the